Alright. And that welded on, I've been needing that on. Now we'll start working on the lights and get this thing set up and ready to go. Alright, here we go. Takes a little bit. I don't know that I want to grab that. Bit came out of hand. Fell over there. I don't know why I want to pick that up. Barehanded. comes or. Oof. Two more of those. Phew. Let me just go ahead and finish this off before we go doing that. These don't last very long. Thank you. That is it. That is what I was looking for. There's the rear tail lights. Moving around. Side marker. And the front. Front side marker. In amber. Looking good. That's the center one. I gotta figure out how to mount it. It didn't come with any mounting hardware, so I'm not sure how to mount it.
It's like a family tree. Part of you and part of me.
Well, it's pretty windy. Hopefully the audio turns out all right. Got it all put together. I ended up getting the lights all working correctly last night. And so it is up and going. Got new shoes put on it today. And hauled some lumber for our building project. All right, I hope y'all enjoy this. Do please hit that like and share and subscribe. All right, thank you.
Bring the funk back.
Okay, that's pretty much it. Four joined, lots of wired in. Everything's welded up. It's got new shoes on it. I showed that in the video. That was my son, where he works, putting them on. So kind of nice that he was able to be the one to put them on. So you know, family project. Got to help a little bit on it, but glad to have this thing up and operational. I'll come in and put a few more screws in through the middle, finish it off. Other than that, it's done. So, finally, 20 years or so, and it's finally done. You got a project, it's unfinished. Make up your mind, get out there, finish it. All right, I hope y'all enjoyed it. Get out there and get your projects done. Go ahead and like this video, share it with friends, and subscribe. And we'll continue to bring more videos. So, hope y'all enjoy it. See y'all next time. Bye.